The hunt. So basically in this game we hunt baddies. Time to hunt. I think there are some games to choose from. After 69,000 minutes of thinking, I've decided to play SpongeBob Simulator. Wait, where am I going? This is a portal. The hunt, 4th edition. Destroy 25 chests in area 1. Destroy 50 doubloons piles in area 2. Destroy 25 drills in area 3. Quest reward. The hunt badge. Want to see magic? This is magic. And I'm done! That only took 20 minutes. Now let's claim it. 3, 2, 1, go! It only gives me a badge? I need to go faster, so this is me speedrunning. I'm pro. So pro. Let's go. Almost there. 60! I just got 60, so I think I get a free item. Vault Explorer's Cowl. Collect now. Collect. Easy! I actually don't have 60 coins. I have 69 coins! That took forever. Okay, so this thing just spawned, which contains the egg which you get at 100 coins. That's crazy, right? Okay, here's the plan. Each time I'll clap, I'll get 10 more coins. So let's start. 80 coins! 90 coins! So that took a while, but they changed this. I need 95 coins to get a fundamental egg and to get this beauty. So these are the last 5 games I played. Wild Horse Island, game number 91. I was bored. 3008, game 92. I don't even know how I got the badge. Lifetopia, game number 93. Sussy game for real. Emergency Hamburg, game number 94. I decided to play this because I like trucks. Warrior Cats, game 95. I swear I'm not a furry. Anyways, I just got 95 coins. Look at all of the games that were completed. That's crazy. Anyways, let's claim it. Vault Explorer's Crown. Collect now. Collect. Yo! Master of the Vault. Yes, I'm a master. Now. Now I'll get this. The Infinite Egg. Collect. Oh, it stands. Yo! Let's go! I did it, guys! That's so crazy! Let's go! I just got an egg. I'm so cool. Wait, what's happening? So, I'm collecting it. I got it, guys. Let's go. If you want to see me complete the last 5 games, make sure to subscribe.